Gunnar and Barnabal, and his cripple squid schemer is hiding under hatch, of course. Ahoy! This could just be a simple sailor, my noble sir. You may call him Captain. Captain Skullcat at your service. Shiver, my timbers, am I not? Yeah, now ain't it a shame? And who may he be? Dragonborn, aye? Well, that's quite it. Long time ago, I'd a shipmate by the name Dogborn, aye. Ugly as Daedra, I'm telling you. Bloody claws tore him apart. He asked too much questions.
Kuran welcomes you to the deck of the Waning Moon, your personal airship. Kuran cannot give to you what is not his. You shouted it down from the sky above. It is yours by right of the hunt. New Elsewire spies trapped him north of here, close to the city of Dune. That damn Delph is raiding our caravan supply posts. He must pay for his crimes. Flying Khajiit. What can stop us now? Unleash the Warcats! The Thalmor are attacking the supply post. Just hurry and intercept them.
Thank you. You'll make up for that,
Behold the future!
You wish to behold the fall!
You will let me go! I am your master!
Good. We must have stalked the waning moon here and launched a desperate attack to avenge his downward pride. An attack that failed, Kulan must add. Ah, yes. Home, sweet home.